Uganda registered 90 players in the competition. Of these, only 3 players won the first pre-qualification round of games from the women category. The singles pre-qualification swoop out for Uganda in the men category did not even spare Uganda's seed 1, Brian Kasirye, who lost to Aditya Gupta 2-1, 21-3, 16-21, 21-11. In the women competition, 3 Ugandan players managed to progress past round 1. Seed 1 Gladys Mbabazi beat Algendi Hadia from Egypt 2-1. Husna Kobuga, the women seed 2, beat Zainaba Rim Siraj from United Arab Emirates in the pre-qualification round 1 match 2-0.
So far in the qualification draw, I've won my first match. I played someone from Dubai. I feel motivated. I think it's giving me a better strategy to play the next person. I feel good, yeah.
Tracy Naluwoza also cruised comfortably past Zimbabwe's Raina Avishi with a 2-0 sets win. However, Fadila Shameka, fresh from bagging gold in South Africa, lost to Sakshi Galawad from India 2-0.
My name is Fadila Shameka, and the game I just played against Sakshi Galawad from India was not bad, because I got 18 and 16 from her, and she looks like she's a good player. I guess there were a few minor mistakes as to why I lost, because I feel like I could have done better and maybe even won her, but there were a few minor mistakes that led to my loss.
Uganda's only hope would now be derived in the doubles and mixed doubles competitions as players seek for points to Paris Olympic Games.
Because it is where players can get points, qualify for world championships, Africa Games, Asian Games, Pan America, and then of course they are looking at getting points that can contribute their qualification for next year's Olympic Games in Paris. So it is a big tournament, and of course, with very many players.